U.S. law.
She is obligated to have a translator.
For all legal matters.
And police matters.
It is not our problem.
Nor Shelby's problem.
If they cannot find a translator. To accurately translate.
What she has to say.
Or what is being said to her. This further leads to. Perfect and logical reasoning. To demand that Hickenlooper. And the state Congress.
And the state Congress.
Move to amend the Colorado Constitution.
To revoke.
Corporate personhood. Unless they can also accept Shelby.
That is my proposition.
To you, the GA. On why we should become a leader based movement. Under the reign of Shelby.
All hail Shelby.
Wait. Now I'm going to take back. Point of clarity.